You're sweet. I don't see any others, do you? Oh, there's one over there, a duck or something. Very peaceful. Wow, they're beautiful. Oh my gosh. They're beautiful. News of the world.
Not yet. Push. Push, 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 push.
Oh,
so slow. Remember.
The bear sits in the old gum tree.
We're in the bird cage.
Yeah, daddy, you just dumped it, right?
No, no.
Look at that dude over there. Can you see him? Oh. He's huge. Well, they woke up. That is one big bird. Really good looking bird.
There's more up here, Jeff, did you see?
Flamingos. Let me see what that bird. And here's what we saw, Victoria Crown Pigeon.
Hopefully you don't poke in our head.
It's the one we just saw. He had a little headdress. I can't, do you know that big one? Was it this one? Maybe? I guess you were drying it out. Oh, here's a pretty one right in there. Oh, here's his sister over here. There's that guy I just pointed out, that guy on the right. See up there? It's pretty magnificent looking. He's got a bad itch going on there. Something was there. They've got a little bird feeder or something going over here. I don't see them anymore. Thank you. Coffee. Right over here. Coffee outpost, it says. Oh, here it is. Somebody's having a party here. That's just like a ranger station. We consult the map again? I think so.
Safari Park Radio, 197.2.
This is the kid shop. Do you want to check it out? Just at the end, you want to do that? Here we go, Africa Trim. You want to get a caricature done. We did that once, right? That was cool. Okay, this way. So confused by the maps here.
There is a lot of artistic places those maps.
So how do we get from here over to here?
You want to go to the African Trail?
Yeah, we want to take a little tour.
Yeah. I would suggest from here go straight through the Nairobi station here. Uh-huh. And when you get out the other end, you're going to see signpost 6.
Okay.
Okay. Walk right past 6 and down here, and when you get to this, you have to make a left or a right. Take a left, go to the elevators, down the elevators, and walk across to the second right, which will take you through Lion Camp.
Okay, very good. Thank you very much.
It's pretty straightforward.
Yeah,
really is.
Okay, yeah, you say so.
Okay, all right. Yeah, well, good day out.
Thank you. Easy for him to say, right? He's been here before. He doesn't know our MO. You want to see some reptiles? Here for little kids. You think this one is more for little kids? Well, we're little kids at heart, right? Wanna see these guys over here? I do. Oh, how sweet. Something you can go in from a different angle. Maybe you have to go in and walk around. We'll do that after the tram or after lunch. I love these paths. So cool. We're in Africa now.